Well, hello, kind people of the world. DaveO here, checking in from Gurkha Himalayan Kitchen on Davie Street with Raju. Raju, how's it going, man?
It's going great, man.
Another busy night here at the restaurant with the Mondays in May relief dinner.
That's right.
Well, this is my second time down here now, and I got to say, yes, I'm coming down for the food, but also this is a really great way to support Nepal.
We got two more to go, Dave.
Yeah. Oh, don't worry, I'll be here. I tried the vegetarian menu today.
All right.
And then, so I got to try the lunch one, and then I got to come down for mo-mos sometime too, to have some plate of Tenzin mo-mos and a cup of tea on the back porch. One of my favorite things to do here. So
it's good to know. Thank you for the support. Yes.
Great thing about this though is. Important thing about this is there hasn't been after the initial awareness about Nepal, there hasn't been benefit concerts and huge celebrity outrides, there hasn't been TV telethons. It's been very much a grassroots effort, which means lots of little baby steps, which means keeping attention and keeping this in front of people, but lots of little events like what you're doing here.
That's right. And as you mentioned, grassroots effort has been the key in this whole entire relief effort. And obviously, we're not doctors or engineers or anybody else that can provide physical talents on the ground. And we do what we do best here is to raise funds and keep the awareness alive so people don't forget about it, so it doesn't get in the back burner, because that's the first thing that happens in terms of a crisis. In about a week or so time, people just move on to something different.
Move on to something else, whatever's the new thing.
We hate to see that happen.
And it's really tough, because a lot of the images that come back are like, oh, some things will get cleaned up in Kathmandu, and people will say, oh, it must be fine. But it was 4 or 5 days after the earthquake, some villages were just being reached in the first place, and that seems to me where the relief is really needed.
Absolutely, and you said 5-6 days, even just a couple of days ago, they were still not able to, they know where the damage is, but they were still not able to reach those people because of the danger involved in the rescue efforts, in providing relief efforts and all that. So there's much more needed. And hopefully, in the coming days, whatever we can do and whatever is being done on the ground, we can keep the momentum going.
Great. So when people come in here on Monday nights in May, or for lunch for that matter, 100% of the proceeds go to relief, and then the rest of the month, proceeds go as well?
Exactly, yes. 5% of the entire revenue from the Yak India DB store, as well as Gurkha Kitchen, also goes for the relief efforts. And it goes to the Red Cross Society, Canadian Red Cross Society. And they have assured us they will provide 90% of the funds to the relief effort, as opposed to the usual policy that goes a little bit less than that. So that's really encouraging. So hopefully we can all team up and keep this going. As I said.
Yeah, it's really incredible. And for $20, you have a wonderful meal. And $20 goes a long way in Nepal. You know, that's someone's tent, that's a solar panel, that's some water purification. Right. And I want to give a shout out to our friend Sandeep, who's working to bring solar panels. And his story has been incredible for me to watch as someone who's interested in that, where technology intersects with disasters. And it's a great way to also support, because you see exactly the village and where that solar panel is going on a geolocated map. And so one day when you're tramping through the Himalayas, perhaps you will see that village and feel a bit of warmth in your heart. All of us need help at different times. Certainly here in Vancouver, there will be a day that we need the help of Nepalis, besides your wonderful smiles and your delicious yak tea.
Thank you very much. Where do you keep the yak, by the way? Thank you, Sandeep, and everybody else that has been providing all kinds of relief on their own ways. And obviously, we're doing our part. And hopefully, all Vancouverites and everybody else will come and support us in what we're doing. Thank you very much.
Wonderful.